Hey guys, I'm back. And first I wanted to say happy Thanksgiving. And yes, I'm still in the hospital. And today I'm going to be mixing random stuff in the hospital into our Thanksgiving song. They gave you a little set, so I'm just going to put little slime in here and the little candy that they gave us. Yes guys, I can only use one hand because they're putting fluids in my... Okay, I got it. These are so hard. Okay. Now on to the random stuff. What's in here? Gummy worms. Gummy bears. And these are Rice Krispies. And this is all they give us, Rice Krispies. It is shampoo. It smells really good. Okay. Let's do this. There's not a lot of lotion, but I'm still gonna use it. I think that's all I can get out. This is like the activator that we use for this. Okay guys, this is how it looks. It's really heavy. Okay, let's mix it now. Oh my gosh. It's so hard doing things with one hand and the opposite hand. I cannot mix with this hand. Because I'm a right-handed and I have to use everything on my left-handed. I'm trying to... Did you guys hear that? Look at all of the different colors. It looks so cool. There's not too many things in the hospital, but there's little things and they're all random. I don't know how we're gonna mix these in. They're so hard. Excuse that noise, guys. The nurse has to come in and reset it. Ooh. Feels good. Okay guys, they reset it, so we're good. It's hard doing everything with the right hand. The left hand. I forgot. A lot of people say this hand is left. Oh my god. What? School, we have like this like thing on top of our desk, and it says left hand is this hand and right hand is this hand. It actually feels really good and smells good. Okay guys, so look at this. It's kind of tough. It feels really good though. It looks like galaxy. Okay, guys. So random things in the hospital came out really good.
Like.
Okay, bye guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Hey, don't forget to hit the notification bell so you can get notified of every single time we post. Bye. Happy Thanksgiving to you and your family. Love you guys. And today is the day of forgiveness. We get to forgive everybody. And remember, you cannot eat this. It's not edible. Bye.